Since they tangle down and then take flight, but never tie me down, never tie me down.
You have to understand where I'm coming.
It was good to see you.
Since they tangle down
Turwin.
And then take flight,
please go,
but never tie me down.
It's not my firm anymore.
You never tie me down.
It's yours.
What do you mean, ours?
I mean, I've decided to step down.
What? Jessica?
Listen, somewhere along the way, I forgot why I became a lawyer in the first place, and it wasn't just to fight for money and power. It was to fight for something more.
It's time for me to accept the truth. I am a convicted felon. I am never going to be able to practice law again. This way is able to do some good.
Take the penny.
You gonna be okay?
She was my mentor. To Pearson's mentor. But yeah, I'm gonna be okay.
Life, not now. I'm not good.
Glad you're here. I was just gonna come talk to you.
What for? Tell me how you tried to ruin everything that Jessica's ever worked for.
Well, I wasn't in the mood when I got home to find the need to give the waiting for me.
Mike, I'm sorry.
You're sorry?
You couldn't even shine Jessica's shoes, and now you're trying to tear her legacy down.
Did you hear me? I wasn't even on her radar. I had one thing I wanted to do, and you ruined it for me just because you can't accept the fact that I don't want to come back here.
I wasn't trying to get your back. I was trying to help.
I don't
you.
Believe you.
Up to her legacy.
Yeah, I don't give a shit what you think you've been doing.
Please, just let me say what I was going
to
say.
I don't care what you were going to say to me, Lewis, because all you care about is proving to me that you should be managing partner when everyone in the world knows that you shouldn't.
And just to make it absolutely clear, in case there is any doubt, if by some miracle the hand of God touches me and I'm somehow able to practice law again, this is the last place that I am ever coming back to. Stop messing with my life!
Me, Robert Zane, even Donna.
Harvey, please.
Jessica didn't even want your name up on the wall, so if you think I'm gonna let you be managing partner while she's still breathing, you're out of your goddamn mind!
Harvey!
We're all leaving, Donna. First Jessica and not Mike. They're family. Family's not supposed to. I'll tell him. Thanks for calling. You're in.
Oh my God, I'm back.
Thank you, Sly.
I would have missed this for the world.